I'm depressed, just got out of a bad marriage. I'm Mr. Harridge, and I've got brain damage. Feeling sad as I step off the train carriage. Walk to my apartment, feeling embarrassed. Walk inside the door, I step inside. My soul is empty, there's nothing left inside. Spray the windows with some pesticide, and grab the photo of her and caress my bride. Turn the kettle on and I get a cup of tea. Feeling lonely cause I got no company. What the fuck did my wife think of dumping me? I can't believe what the bitch has done to me. Saw my life flash in front of me. Now it's my aim to seek something free. To come with me as I move towards the place where I reap my own rewards. Because that my son enjoyed with his daddy with him, but now I'm unemployed. I've been that way for about 5 months. I wish I could go back to my life for fun, but for now I'm going back to cock my gun and walk on the streets and see the kids run. I didn't plan it, I was completely forced. I felt no remorse in terms of the divorce, and now the cops arrived and put me in cuffs and chucked me in the van out of my control. I look towards my flat, see the bookshelf, wondering if my son's new daddy can cook well, because I am